roadside, which is Obopa Health Center. And with every activity, you have to get a motorbike from there, come to the communities for outreach services, home visits, school health, everything. You have to be going and coming. But now with the CHPS compound here at Djekiti, working is very easy. And it's being with the community members, whatever thing you need, it is just easy to go to them. So now the distance is not that much compared to before. Then in terms of outreach services, the distance is quite shorter now. When we started from the assembly, which is the municipal assembly, the MC there gave us 2 tables and 4 chairs to begin with. Then an NGO came in, which is US Ambassador Self, Special Self-Help. And they also brought a lot of things. Benches, tables, chairs, bed, a place to store our drugs, a bed for our family planning services and ANC services. Then we have shelves where we keep our folders. Then a fridge, which we use for ice packs to condition our vaccines. Then we have a place, since there's no electricity in the town, we have a solar place we use to charge our phones. Then we have other things which are still there, which has not yet been donated to us for us to use. We have 2 Veronica buckets as well, all from the U.S. Ambassador's Special Help. So you can see that with most of the things the U.S. Ambassadors brought, without them, we couldn't have managed, because we needed a lot of things. And being it a new facility, they have really helped us with the things they brought. And there are still many things there for they are yet to hand over to us. So right now, with everywhere going on, we still face some challenges around. The first one is water problem. And if you look around, we have a borehole there, but it is not functioning. So we only depend on the rainwater. And then community members fetch water for us. But sometimes it's quite difficult getting them to bring the water. So water is a problem. We don't have a poly tank to save the rainwater as well. And the lighting system is another problem. There's no lights in town. So the U.S. ambassadors brought us a solar system, but that one, it is not enough to generate power for the whole facility. So we are in darkness now. Then again, we don't have a toilet facility outside for the clients coming in. So in case we have a person with diarrhea, we can find it a little difficult for them to feel comfortable.